The next sensor that is commonly used in pressure transmitter is the LVDT. An LVDT or linear variable differential transformer normally comprises of three coils of wire. The figure on the left shows the arrangement of the LVDT. It consists of a core, primary coil, secondary coils, bobbin, and the end plate. The right figure shows that the core of the LVDT is movable inwards and outwards of the LVDT body.